In the beginning, the cult was amazing. Like, it just, as it got older, the guy started fucking everybody. They started fucking all the men. That's one of the things that he did as he got older. Like, heterosexual men started fucking them and hypnotizing them. And then on top of that, he started telling people to get plastic surgery so he could see what it looked like.